My name's Manny Miranda, for those of you who don't know me, most of you do. I'm Ray's older brother, one of many. I want to thank everybody for coming, especially those of you who came from, Washington, California, Mexico, everywhere. New York. Mundo, hey! Joey, Matias, San Francisco, California. So people here from everywhere. I want to thank everybody for coming here on this special day for Ray, for me, and for Holly. I think I'm probably a little bit more emotional than my brother, but I want to thank everybody for being here. I want to start off, me and Ray have been, really close, grew up together. I met him when he was back in 1988. About this bit. Actually, he was a fat one back then. the strongest dog is the plate. growing up, a lot of you, we've had a lot of, great stories to tell with each other. I mean, I could be here for hours talking about everything we've lived with each other. My cousin Isma, everybody. But I want to talk right now about Holly, that she's our new, pretty much my new sister. And she's very beautiful tonight, and every day, but tonight she went above and beyond. Ray knows, all of you who really know me, I'm pretty straightforward, even though I might not seem like it right now. When it comes to that, but I've always probably been the strongest or hardest critic when it came to, anybody who's gonna join the family. Holly fit right in. First time, I'm better. Everything. Was just there to see my brother, look in his eyes that he never had never seen before. And I just want to, welcome you to our family, and really happy to have you, on my brother's side. He's a great man, he's a great woman, and I just want to say, I'll be here for you guys, whatever you guys need.
Really hard not to cry and stutter through this, so bear with me, please. So first off, I would like to talk when you can.
I was Holly's neighbor for pretty much a good part of my life, up until I was 16 or 17. She's pretty much the oldest one that I have, her and Megan, including my brother.
Are they going to bring you?
Growing up, we pretty much would be playing, all four of us, at least every day, making mud pies, playing in the treehouse, and when we were in trouble, we would make little holes in our fence and sneak over to each other's houses, even though we weren't supposed to. So there was very big gaps in our fence. Although Holly and my brother Abel were always closer, and then it was me and Megan, or as we call the first and second children, because second children are always better. It all looked up to her. I just want to say I'm very happy for you, honestly. I want to say thank you for always being here for me. From the moment you taught me how to swim by almost let me dying and letting me drown. I have to say, honestly, never thought that or imagined after living next door to one another so long we would end up being so close, especially after you guys moved. It's really hard, but after all these years, Megan, me, Abel, and our family managed to stay very close together, and you guys became more than our neighbors. You guys became 100% part of our crazy family. And it's definitely not like we're just neighbors anymore. It's more like before, of us are all siblings now. All growing up together by each other's side. But back to Emily, Holly, and Ray. If you guys know Holly, you guys know that she's a little weird. She's a little out there. But to be honest, all of us as a family, we never thought this day would come, not in a bad way, but just simply because she's a little weird and out there, she's a little different. Ray does match her very well, and I'm very glad that you came along because just as weird as her. You guys match very perfectly, and it was about time someone just as weird as her came along because it was getting to the point where her and my brother were about to get hitched again. As they did before when we were little. But I can honestly say thank you so much, Ray, for making her happy, for showing her love and always being there for her, and just letting her be her, which is something that sometimes not everybody understands. Like I said, she's definitely out there, but the two of you are definitely, I can honestly say, 100% made for each other, and I'm super happy to welcome you to our crazy little bunch of misfits.